Okay, I'm gonna do that.
Which foot?
Read it.
We welcome you.
Oh, nope, that's not it.
Nope,
sorry.
That's
the thing, if he goes in there, he's gonna talk to people.
Okay. Dear Elder Minson, you hereby called to serve a missionary of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter Day Saints. You are assigned to labor in the Philippines.
No way!
Yes! What?
Oh, Tagalog language.
Dude, that's sick.
March 14th.
Woo!
Long way away.
Cool.
I've been home for like a minute after.
Congrats!
You're excited for Anthony to come home?
Uh-huh.
Yes, I'm freaking out.
I'm excited for
Well, of course I am.
Of course you are.
It's been a long time.
Yeah? Why?
I haven't seen him for 2 years. Far guess why? Great, warm
What is the first thing you want to force him to do once he gets home?
Force him to do watch Frozen?
Watch Frozen? Show him my room. Show him your room? My room. Why do you say that?
Because it's our room.
We're gonna make him watch an action movie. See how he freaks
out. Action movies?
Avengers? Avengers
is pretty good.
Red and all the movies he's missed. Yeah.
All the movies? Just a big movie marathon?
Yeah. Okay. That's what he wants to do, yeah.
What's the first thing that you want to do with him when he gets home?
Hug him and kiss him.
Hug him and kiss him.
Oh, that's a good answer.
That is a good answer.
I just want a hug. That's all I want. I just want a hug.
Just a hug? Just a hug?
Nothing else. Just a hug.
That's good.
Well, of course, I love to eat, so we'll go and have lunch. And then next, go to Disneyland.
Nice. Cool. One thing about him that you hope has not changed?
Nothing.
His laugh. His laugh is just like so spontaneous, and it just is, it's contagious. Everyone gets it. I just hope he just comes down and he just starts laughing, and then I just hug him, and that's all I want.
Something that hasn't changed, I hope he still has a sense of humor. I hope he doesn't take life too seriously.
And I hope he still makes videos with you.
His sense of humor.
Sense of humor?
He's quirky. Yeah.
Agreed. That's right.
And he hangs out with Taylor a lot.
Sweet. We're very excited to see you come home, Anthony.
I would go most anywhere to feel like I am.
Oh, you're huge! Celeste, how do you feel?
Good.
Good? You excited? Feel happy?
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Scratched my face with his, what do you call that, stubs?
Scruff.
The scruff, hurts a lot, and I'm just happy, and I cried a lot.
Check out the Philippines later.
Sounds like a good day.
It's my birthday.
Oh yeah, happy birthday.
Thank you.
You just got off the plane. What are your thoughts and feelings?
I feel stunned. It feels surreal.
Feels surreal?
I am on go most anywhere to find where I belong.
Well, what's the first thing you want to do?
Cafe Rio.